I'm Darren Marlar, and this is your Daily Dose of Weird News. Holly Holm KO'd Ronda Rousey to win the women's UFC bantamweight title in Australia Saturday night. At least I think it was Saturday night. You know, with them being a day ahead or behind us, who the heck knows? It could have happened last Wednesday. Dr. Ben Carson's mother has a slightly different version of the story he told about attacking her with a hammer. Ma Carson says it was actually she who attacked him with a hammer. Gee, it's good to know that one of our front-running GOP presidential candidates comes from such a mentally stable family. A former voice actor in the Charlie Brown TV specials has pleaded guilty to charges of making criminal threats against a mobile home park manager. Who says showbiz isn't glamorous? In his new memoir, retired Fed Chairman Ben Bernanke writes that he feels more executives should have gone to jail for their part in causing the Great Recession of 2008. Heck, I say it's not too late to remedy that. Who's with me? President Obama now has a Facebook page, and Joe Biden's friend request is still pending. The U.S. Postal Workers Union has endorsed Bernie Sanders for president. He politely thanked them, but added he's still waiting for the more important endorsement from his childhood heroes at the Pony Express. In western Pennsylvania, there is a school that only has kindergarten through third grade, but so far this year, the school has recorded 11 student attacks against teachers. That is one school that could definitely use a mandatory nap time and pat-down. A new study finds that blotting pizza with a napkin to remove excess grease can remove around 40 calories per slice. Plus, you then have a pizza-flavored napkin, which is a great source of fiber. That's your Daily Dose of Weird News. I'm Darren Marlar. You can find more weird news at DailyDoseOfWeirdNews.com, where you can also download the free Daily Dose of Weird News app for Apple or Android. You can also find me there on Facebook and find all my other shows as well. Also, we have free stuff that you can get every month. Check out the free for the asking section in the right-hand column at DailyDoseOfWeirdNews.com.